Hi, I'm Eric D'Amato, and welcome to a brand new Narwhal Entertainment Let's Play. Got another Marvel product. Trademark. And Columbia TriStar. Or is it just Columbia? It's just Columbia. Jason, you could use it. Climax. It's a Ghost Rider game. Gonna name ourselves Narwhal. I'm playing the one on PSP. It was released on PSP and PS2. They're the same game. Which is impressive. Usually they scale things back for the PSP, but no, not this one. It's the exact same game. It is not an adaptation of the movie. It's based on the movie, on the movie universe. But what it is, is an original. It's an original story set after the movie. It's like a, it's like the Hulk game was. It's a sequel to the movie. So, let's jump in. Gonna be playing on Forgiving because I want to win. I'm not gonna be doing the challenges because I really don't care. I'm gonna start level one, Ghost Rider in Hell. Welcome. It's level one, part one. Welcome to Hell.
Johnny Blaze, kid was a stuntman, a damn good one.
Backstory:
jumping bikes through flaming hoops, all sorts. But nothing he did could save his father from the cancer that consumed him. That is, until Johnny met a stranger who offered him a deal. Curing his father's cancer for his mortal soul. And his father's illness did disappear, just in time for him to die a faster death. It was the demon lord, Mephisto, who had cheated Johnny Blaze and transformed him into the Ghost Rider. Now Johnny sees no rest. When called, he must become the Rider and exact vengeance on those who spill the blood of the innocents. The devil needs an agent in the world of men. Never more so than now, for the apocalypse is suddenly at hand.
Ooh, flaming eyes.
Johnny Blaze still thinks his destiny is his own. I want a word with him below, where even angels' eyes are blind.
Oh!
As you wish, I will bring the Ghost Rider to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, vengeance. He is Ghost Rider's dark reflection of Hero God.
So now Johnny is in hell. He ain't too pleased about it.
So, yeah, we're in the game now. We're the Ghost Rider. And the first level is hell. We have our light attack, which is our chain. Heavy attack, where we punch people with fire. Defeat demons, drop souls. Okay. Come on, then.
Oh,
a nice hell they have here. We can pull enemies to us when they flash the O over their heads and do a power bomb on them. It feels a lot like Devil May Cry, but with fewer weapons. I mean, you only have your chain, your fists, and our shotgun. We, use a shotgun eventually. Let's get the next wave. I'll show you the shotgun. A lot of the best tie-in games are kind of side pulls or sequels to the film, because they're not bound to have to hit every point the movie's made. Up button to perform a devastating link chain.
The innocent will be avenged.
Oh!
Wait.
Nice! It ate my frame rate, but nice! Still getting used to the controls in here. This game wasn't really well loved. It wasn't critically well received when it came out, but I don't care. I love this game. Get over here. Spirited. Come get some. Welcome to hell complete. Next level, Ghost Rider in Hell. Infernal Bridge. Ghost Rider, by the way, is probably, alongside Doctor Strange, my favorite Marvel character. So, yeah, this is a big kind of fan wanky moment for me this whole game. Ha! Oh, kill them all. Really fun game. Personally, I don't care what anyone says. I love this game. Ooh, new enemy type, Hellbats. I don't know what they're called. I'm just going to call them Hellbats. Yes, healing items into my head. Right, shotgun, I forgot. Oh, and of course, a really good thing about this game? No, Nicolas Cage is involved! Infernal Bridge complete. Okay, next level. We have Ghost Rider in Hell. I think this is called... Oh, it's the Guardian. The Gatekeeper! This is a boss. Oop, Hellbats. The music, I've heard better. It's kind of early 2000s. I mean, usually when I play this on my own, I just put on some Iron Maiden or Slayer or something, but... Like, Number of the Beast fits really well with this game for obvious reasons. So, Highway to Hell for a certain level. The Ghost Riders in the Sky spider bait cover that they did for the movie, that, obviously. Okay, give me the boss. Come on, big guy. Show me. Oh, that's on the big guy. Those are just normal guys. Ghost Rider, I think, appeared in the Hulk TV show, episode 5? Hulk cartoon. Who's taking pot shots at me?
Come
Nice. Give me the boss now. There we go. Here's the gatekeeper, ladies and gentlemen. Swallow this. Yeah. Next level we got. Don't know what this is called, but I'm going to call it Highway to Hell. Hell's Highway. Was that a level in Constantine? Yeah, that was a level in Constantine. Now we have the second main part of this game, the second aspect of the game. Driving. Because, well, we're the Ghost Rider, we gotta ride our motorcycle. Oh, cleared that. Motorcycles too? Yes, made it. Oh, wrong button. Ah, that was my fault. Oh, that is cool. I don't get the gears, but they're cool. Oh!
Nice! I'm on a highway to hell! Yeah! Whoop. Fuck, just cleared that one. I'm just running people over on my bike. Groovy. Hell's highway complete. Ooh, that felt good. Yes. Infernal Chasm. Let's go. Ooh, goodies. Nothing can face the Ghost Rider! Yes. Ooh, new demon. And some flappy things. Ghost Rider? Not the movie itself, but all the comics. Those were my jam when I was in high school. Hell, I had most of the action figures from the movie line anyway. Unfortunately though, only one Ghost Rider figure came with a bike. I didn't have that one. I had no Ghost Rider motorcycle. Ooh, glowing. My favorites are the Caretaker one, the Blackheart one, and Vengeance. Yeah, they made a one of Vengeance in this game. He was cool. We got a big one too. Hooah! Well, that guy blew up. Infernal Chasm complete. Demon Vista. Part 6 of level 1. Oh, Julian, grab an edge. I used to run Vista on my computer. I didn't have a problem with it like a lot of people did. I didn't understand the hate it yet.
fucking better than Windows 8, which I have now, which is feels like they ported a smartphone interface onto a computer and doesn't freaking work. There are fewer options. There are fewer things you can do to fix your computer when it goes haywire. Yes. The spikes in the chain and the flaming cycle and Blackheart and all the villains, they're not Johnny Blaze thing, Ghost Rider things. These are Danny Ketch things. Danny Ketch was the 90s Ghost Rider, and then Ghost Rider I grew up with. I think Ghost Rider's now a Hispanic kid with a car? I don't know. I didn't read any of the new Ghost Rider, not because it's a Hispanic kid, I don't really care, it's just... Motorcycles? I find really, really fucking cool. Cars? Not so much. Even the Batmobile doesn't really interest me that much. Especially not Arkham Knight, but that's... That all? That looks like it's all. Oh! Biggins! Two Biggins! As long as your average Final Fantasy, jeez. Ouch! HP, mine. Oh, okay. Anyway, I'm Eric D'Amato, and we're gonna finish this level and start the next level next time. But until then, I'm Eric D'Amato. Ciao. Hi. Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Eric D'Amato. The art was by Rafaela Grona, and you can find a link to her commission page in the description below. See you next time.